Here's the moment we've all been waiting for.
Easy money right there. So the only two players that I'm aware of in the U.S. that shoot an underhand are Rick Barry's son at Florida and Chinanu Anuaku. I think a lot more guys should think about doing it this way, especially the big man who shoot a very poor percentage.
4 of 4 on the season for Chinanu Anuaku and Mike.